I'll demonstrate a couple of my sanders here, the ones that are in good running condition. First I've got the 503. The sander has dust collection. Got 125 grit belt on that, so it's not doing a whole lot. And the T33. This sander's from the early 1940s. Notice it's got a switch, no trigger. I may have to track the belt on this one. There you go.